innovation and entrepreneurship become the differentiator between well-performing and lagging firms. What you see nowadays is that many markets are being disrupted by new technologies and new business models, and established firms have difficulty to respond. And there's actually where startups come in. They provide the source for creativity, innovation, and ideas for new products. So we need to bridge those two worlds and bring them together. And that's what we're going to do at the How to Get There Summit on November 19th.